Yeah, he wasn't able to qualify for the 10U team, but this year we went out and tried out for the 11U team, and he made the team, and he is actually doing quite well. They played in a preseason tournament, and ever since then he's actually been playing, hitting in the number two spot. In the offseason, when he decided to go ahead and play up, I told him that I would give him some additional training and support him any way I could. So we signed up for the speed and agility class at FitWorks, and he really loved it, and his overall performance has increased from the initial benchmarks.